concord.com.
A local elementary school is holding a fundraiser, but not your typical kind.
The Concord Oxbow Elementary held its fifth annual Jog A Thon. Students raise money for jogging laps around one of two small tracks. Each student ran between 15 and 20 minutes, with prizes and refreshments being handed out at the end. All the money goes toward future school projects like new playground equipment. If you would like to learn more about the Jog A Thon, click on this story on Fox28.com.
So we've got a big sports